Welcome to Tea Priestess. I hope y'all are doing lovely and feeling amazing, okay? This is a reading. It could be on some Gemini shit. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, hold on. I'll put these on. Okay, so last time I did this shit, sorry. Last time I did this shit in this same spot, I was wearing this kind of sweatshirt, but it was orange. And this was the Pisemini reading, okay? So it could be on some Gemini shit, like I said, but we'll see. And last time, Bees was fucking with me and shit. Look, come on now. Just fail, okay? All right. I feel like you're very vibey. 1, 2, 3, that was in that reading. Very vibey. The vibes are vibing, okay? I feel like you about to understand that some vibes is vibing with some people, with some person, with things, jobs, opportunities. A lot of things are vibing. It's like, oh wow, this fits so well together, okay? Don't overthink that shit. Come on now, okay? It's like, it's lovely out here for you. I'm gonna make that a card. Wake up feeling lovely. Come on now. It's like, yes. This is lovely. This is amazing. It is love. Okay? I feel like maybe you may or may not, but you hopefully should be seeing a lot of love around you in whatever ways. Okay? Love from God, love from people, love in food situations. I don't know. Whatever the fuck is coming. It's like love. Okay? I got God on my side. Come on now. When I sat down, I was like, oh, it just always feels like God is just with me. 2, 3, 4. Like, it's like we just chilling. Like, God, like, right here chilling with me right now. Like, we be walking. And it feel like that. Like, we be walking, and it's like, yeah, I know I got God with me. Mm-hmm. It's like, it's, I don't want to say, like, an imaginary person. But in a way, it's like that. I love it, okay? And it's just like that. So you could be feeling some type of feeling where it's like you understand that God is literally on your side, okay? Okay, cool. What's up? Yes. I feel like you could be reading people, like understanding that. And it could just be you from being alive, 317. You being you, you walking, you sitting, you showing up to places. It's like, you're reading people or not, or a person. Don't be on no hating shit. And 333, they're not on no hating shit, or they won't be. Or you're, the presence that you're giving is like, don't have me fuck that. That's a song. I like that. Okay. 345. And your presence could also be, because of whatever energy you in, it's like, somebody or people like that also at the same time, like you got some big energy that people love, okay? Shining on them hoes. Come on now. It's lovely out here. It's so lovely. They mad. Come on now. They mad because you got life. They mad because you living on some real shit. And it's like, wow. The love is happening. Come on now. 423. It's amazing out here. It's beautiful. People don't like that I be saying these words. Like it's lovely and amazing and shit. What's your sign? It's like, okay. But I'm not gonna stop saying this shit. Now you don't understand. Cause it's like they don't understand life on a lovely side. They only understand life in a way that, come on now, there was just a bee. And the bee just hit the pole. It's like God was like 504. The bee, okay? The bee. Like the bee can't even come in your presence, okay? 517. Oh shit, and it's like the bee. The bee. Haha, hilarious hoe, okay? It's like the bee just literally hit its head or hit its body, whatever the fuck, on this big ass pole. Wow. Yeah, so whoever the fuck, whatever's going on, it's like somebody is fucking themselves up greatly, okay? And it's like, God, like, move, ho. Say that shit, come on now. Like, move, ho. Like, nah, you can't come around, ho. It's a bodyguard type shit, okay? Flex on them, come on now. Yeah, on God, okay? You flexing with the relationship that you got with God. Hurry up, 609. And people need to hurry the fuck up, okay? Transforming like a transformer. I can't wait until the Transformers movie 619 comes out on June 9th, 2023. It's gonna be lovely, okay? 629 on God, on some regal shit, okay? Like, you're really out here on some shit. And it's lovely for you. I'm gonna keep saying that. They think that little magic working because people don't want you to feel lovely, be lovely, look lovely, feel lovely, do lovely things out here. It's like, why are you trying to stop me, ho? Little blue ass ho, okay? That's what's up. Cause it's not working for them, okay? That's cute, mm-hmm, yup. And it's like, oh, okay, that's cute. Like, whatever's going on, it's like, that's cute. 713 H-Town, okay? Like, that's my response a lot for a lot of things. Like, that's cute. Excuse me. Going on vacation, okay? I don't know if that's real or not, like a real vacation, but you're making people move out your way. You could be going on a vacation, need a vacation. Things might be happening where it feels like a vacation, something like that. You could be about to take a break, a needed break, okay? You know you want me. And on this break or something, somebody could be expressing themselves to you. And it's like, oh wow, for real? That shit overdone no more. Okay. Because something has ended or something, that's why they approaching you. I don't know, something like that. That shit true. That's it. And you might have this understanding, like, whatever circumstances could have been going down, it's like God was preparing for this moment. To be like, okay, this is the time. Like now is the right time. Because it's been like leading to this point or something. I don't fucking know. 843, shout out to Chucktown Charleston. Are you the leader or the follower? I think that you have showcased that you're the leader out here, okay? Like you leading these hoes. You leading these hoes. What's your fantasy? You understand the real, okay? You understand what's real, you understand what's fake, you understand who real, you understand who's fake. It's like, you see it all. Oh, okay? And it's like, oh, okay. Because you really can understand what the fuck is real and what the fuck is not. Like, when I sat down, I don't think I finished, but I was like, God is a real nigga because God is real. Because it literally feel like God be here and God be really doing shit. So it's like, God is real, a real nigga, okay? We did it, yay, come on now. And that's on God. That is on God, okay? I'm gonna need y'all to start asking some questions. I just got into a Gemini mode where I'm like, okay, this is like, I know what I'm doing, but I'm also bored. Yesterday I was taking a test and I got bored taking the test. I was like, I'm just ready to finish this shit. And I didn't start rushing, but I was like, I'm tired of taking this test. So maybe also at the same time you've been within a test and it's been like, okay, when is this shit over? When is this shit done? I'm tired. 1, 2, 3. Like, can it stop? Like, now? Like, can I be done? Can it be over? I feel like this is the time. It's done. They thought they could fuck with you, but what? Come on now. No, they could not. And it's like, oh, what was said, ho? Oh, okay. Ha ha, hilarious, ho. Come on now. It's like, nah. Nah, you ain't catch me. You didn't catch me. You didn't get me. I passed the test. Oh, let's do it, okay? The test is passed. The test is like, you did lovely. Looking at the art piece and tell me what you see. It's amazing, okay? You could be out in nature or going in nature, observing nature. I don't know, 11-11. That's it, okay? People could also be enjoying nature or some shit. Can't stop us, you and God, okay? Stop pretending that people, okay, stop pretending. I feel like you know you on your shit, but I feel like people stop not pretending no more that you not, no, that you on your shit, okay? Some spiritual shit going on, and they've been doing some spiritual shit. Okay, so I just remembered or figured out that, okay, so when I got hit by a car, earlier this year, it wasn't like straight off, but like a few weeks later, I don't know, something like that, it started to develop where it's like I would lay down, I would move my head or whatever, and it would be so weird. And then the physical therapist that I had, I switched physical therapists so that way she could help me with that, because she could help on the physical therapy, the leg stuff and body stuff, but also head stuff, 1217. And so with that, it was like she told me something about crystals in the ear, okay, in my weed deck. And I had that deck last time, 1, 2, 3, that I did the Pi seminar reading. And there's a crystal technology card, okay? And it means that it's like crystals in your ear are real, okay? That's something that you have in your head, in your head, in your ear. It's a part of your body. It's like an actual, I guess, fucking crystal or something like that, okay? Like, you know, crystals in the earth or some shit. I don't fucking know. And so it's like, that's what people can use for telepathy. Telepathy is not real, okay? 1313, they have created that shit. That's a created form, 1317, of magic. A created form of fucking magic, telepathy, okay? And so through that, they use the crystals within your ear to catch you, to get you out here, 333. And they know what they're doing. And this is also something that doctors and people who work within the medical system, or some, maybe not all, who understand some shit or need to understand some shit. They understand some shit greatly on a spiritual level because of shit that they learned within school. And that's not something that's talked about, okay? And I figured that out like a couple weeks ago or some shit, but it's just all now coming together. What does it look like? Blessings. I don't know. Stop pretending, okay? It's like people gotta stop pretending that they don't know about spiritual shit, especially within the medical community. Mm-hmm. Because it's real, okay? No, Like they've been saying no and acting like it's not real. But it is. They greatly understand spiritual shit. They just pretend like they don't. Everything is fucking spiritual. Fuck with me, huh? Okay? I feel like people are fucking with you because you know some shit, but also they fucked with you. They took it as a challenge because of who you are, because of what you know, because of what you do. And now it's like the get back is real on God. It's all coming together, okay? And now people are understanding that you on your shit on so many levels. And it's like all that shit that they've been trying. It's like people have been, I feel like you can understand that people have been trying to like put bugs in people's ears about you, okay? To make it seem like you not on your shit. To make it seem like you not somebody that you are. Because I also feel like whoever you're around, people are, no matter what they look like, they are not in the ways of thinking that are old, okay? 555, not gonna let this shit go. And it's like they, I don't know. Okay, I feel like 609, it's like whatever bugs have been put in people's ears, it's like they've been analyzing shit. And they've been, like maybe it's on both sides, like on you and on them. And they've been analyzing on both sides, like, nah, they really not that. Nah, that's not really them. That's not who they are, 629 on God. Like, I see the real. And so it's like, oh wow, they see the real. And you have truly showcase the real, and like on both sides or something, showcase what's real and what's not, okay? Confirmation on God. And so the spiritual shit has been going on, but that shit is fake. Come on now. Cards, you know, you see the worst. They wanted to fuck with you because they understand whatever the fuck they know and understand, and that's cool. But they also have been using it against you, and that's not cool. 7-Eleven, okay? 713 H-Town. And so, they're learning. Wipe that shit off. It's done, okay? Come on now, 723. We in this hoe. Come on now. And that's it. I love y'all. I appreciate you. I thank you for coming through. Remember, nigga is for niggas. You see these people. Okay, explain yourself. I don't know why that's coming, but also don't. I don't fucking know. Maybe people also want you to explain yourself, and it's like, fuck no. You ain't no Urkel out here, okay? You don't do that explaining shit. It is what it is, okay? I also be out here talking about some both now. Be like, look, I used to be a hoe. But I'm not no mo. You say I was a hoe? Okay, cool. I'm both. 808. I'm both. It's like, what side you want me on? I could be whatever type of hoe you want. Okay? 817. And so, I don't know. I needed to say that. But it's like, you could be a... I don't know why this keeps coming through. But it's like, you could be a killer. But you not now. You both. Okay? Just like that. It's just like that. You was, but you're not. Both. I don't know. You used to go to church, but you don't now. Somebody asked, be like, both. 843, shout out to Chucktown, Charleston. You used to be something. You used to do whatever. And it's like, both. Okay? Just like that. So, that's it. Hilarious. They not being dumb out here. Okay? Because they on that weird shit. And ain't no more of that. Okay? They not pretending. And somebody liked it. Okay? It's done. I'm done. That's it. Bye, y'all.